ett av underdogsen här på plats, ESC, lyckades tyvärr inte vinna sin första match när de ställdes mot LDLC. Vi har med oss Innocent. How are you feeling?
I don't know. Stumped, I guess. We started as the C-side in Cobblestone. It's pretty hard to do, so we're trying our best, but it didn't work out. So I think if we would had peace around, at least 2-3 rounds in C-side, might be overtime, but you know, when you have 0 runs, ST, it's one mistake and you lose, so that's what just happened.
So you're now facing Planet Key in a game that you have to win. What are your expectations in that game?
We are hungry to win. I guess we're practicing a lot against all Germans team and we feel better. I don't know, it's the must-win game and I hope we will play our A game to win this. We hope for our, I don't know, maybe overpass or mirage map, our best, I guess, in this moment. So I think it is must win and we will win it like 16-10.
Okay, this is your first major and maybe first DreamHack. What is your expectations on this kind of big event?
I'm like, whoa, I never been in such big event. I mean, I was in Samsung European Championship in 2011, I guess, and it was awesome, but it's just large, the whole crowd and stuff, it's just amazing, and I hope to be on the next major, next DreamHack.
You, ESC, the team, what's next, what's in the future?
We hope to qualify for EMS Katowice, because we hope for CS there. I don't know, we hope to qualify by leaving the group stage in here, so we have to win our 2 games. But next, maybe Copenhagen games or something, we don't know what will time show. There is ESL Pro League, we want to advance to the LAN finals. I don't know, we just need to play and focus and practice maybe more. I don't know which, what do we lose here? I don't know what's going on, but I hope we'll just win everything here and just play as much as we can and visit every event that is possible for us.
Well, good luck in your games and thank you for the interview. Do you have any last words?
I would like to thank our sponsors, ESC, and I don't know, I just thank all fans for supporting us, maybe less supporting after the first game, but I hope they will believe in us and be with us in the quarterfinals, I hope.